right. Good morning, Bulls fans. Welcome. This is the 12U A1 Bulls taking on the Columbus Cottonmouths in some friendlies competition. Bulls getting warmed up out here. Starting in net for us today, big number 13, Elijah Cole. We don't quite have our game jerseys yet, so we've got no numbers. So it's going to be a little bit interesting trying to call this game. However, got Jonathan Del Bosco with me here, going to help me call this game. John, how's it going, man? I think you're muted.
Hey,
there we
can
go.
Can you hear me? Right. Sorry.
Got you
now. I was on mute. It's good to be back. This is fun times. First game in the new jerseys. I know these are our practice jerseys, but I guess we can just be a united team together with no names, no
That's
numbers.
It. That's it. So I see the blanks on here. How you guys doing? See you, Cindy Russell. Good morning. If you're watching and you want to drop us a line in the chat, by all means, feel free. Got about a minute and a half left on warm-ups here.
I'm liking the new warm-up drills that we got here. Looks like warm-ups are coming to an end here. As normal, we're a little late to pick up the pucks.
It's all right.
Oh, they're sending us the bucket.
So we'll do the best we can with these little support pillars in here, but they do get in the way every now and then. Cindy Russell, we are happy to have you watching. You know it's hockey season again when we're at ice rinks at dark 30 in the morning. It looks like we're going to have 13-minute periods and change the time here.
All right, guys. Looks like we have Finnegan in center, Lin Jay playing left wing. I can't see who's in the right wing right there, but I know we got Gavin and Easton playing defense.
I believe that's Jack Cooper.
Okay. Looking for that blonde hair. There we go. And we're off. Finney wins the faceoff, goes back down to Easton. Easton passes wide to Lin Jay. Puck comes back out of the zone. Easton stops it from going further. Lin Jay hustling along the boards. Columbus comes away with it. And enters the zone offsides. That is Jack. On right wing. faceoff. Comes back to Easton. Easton goes wide. Unable to get it out of the zone. Columbus keeps it in. Columbus sends the puck dangerously in front. First shot on net. Good save there by Elijah. Kick save. Comes wide. Puck comes out. Lindsay takes the puck alongside with Finnegan. Enters the zone. Sends the puck in. Goalie makes a quick save.
I believe that is Brogan Turley down there in net. Brogan, a former Bull. Great kid, great goalie.
A lot of familiar faces here.
Oh, yeah.
All right, Columbus wins the faceoff. Met with some opposition. Columbus able to get it down the boards using and get it out of the zone. Makes quick progress into the Bulls' end. Takes a shot, pushed away by Elijah. Looks like that's Remy with the puck. Had a line change coming up to... Reese had the puck. Let me see who else is out here. Ethan with the good. Oh, almost got out of the zone. Blocked aside again. Ethan sends it down ice. Let's see if they're going to call icing here. They do. Coming back to the other end. We have another change in lineup. Looks like Finnegan's coming out with Gus and Jack.
Big Nixon Hergett for the Columbus team out there at center.
I think that was Jackson, right? Playing some defense for the Columbus team?
I believe so. Jackson's dad did tell me that somebody else is wearing another one of his jerseys, so there may be two number 77s out there.
Good save again by Elijah. Board goes wide. Nixon sends it back up to the defense, then sends it wide. Columbus playing in our end. Gavin. Easton intercepts a pass, sends it deep.
That's quick. Talen Gregory.
Yeah, Talen, quick as ever. Up and down. Shot was deflected. And quick rebound here. Cottonmouths are coming back quick. Gavin sends it out of the zone quickly. Looks like we got a one-on-one situation here. Easton able to get it out of the zone for Ethan. Ethan helps out. Cottonmouths with a shot blocked by Easton. Easton takes the puck, quickly gets it out of the zone. Needs to probably send it in deep. Good job sending it in deep. Chasing it looks like to be one of the Federleys. Can't tell who that is right now. Sorry, guys. Maybe Ethan.
That's
kept
Ethan
it in.
Ray.
Yeah, kept yeah. It in the zone. Good play. Comes over to Harry. Harry sends a cross pass around.
Wow.
Right to the Federleys. I believe that is.
I think that's
Gus.
Will? No, that is Gus. That is Gus. Yeah.
Sorry, we're gonna be doing this all day. Looks like that's Remy. Remy sends it down the boards. Got a little changeup going on there. Dangerous pass through the middle. Cottonmouths, good stick play there by Harry. Linjay sends it up the boards. Linjay again gets the puck, gets it out of the zone. Cottonmouths were able to intercept it and come quickly back into the zone. Met with some opposition from Remy. Remy sends it up the boards, still not out of the zone. Puck dangerous in the middle, but Linjay takes it. gives it over to Ethan. Ethan sends it back. That looks like it's Jack. Jack enters the zone safely. Looks for a shot opportunity. Shoots it, goes a little wide. Keeping it in the zone, keeping it deep, I think it's Harry. Harry's looking for that pass in the middle. It goes over to Linjay. Linjay passes it in the middle. Oh, good save. Gavin, good job keeping it in the zone. Cottonmouths get the puck, sends it back deep to their defense. Sends it down the boards. It looks, appears to be icing, and it will. Good
what
offensive pressure
yeah,
by the Bulls.
What a great look that last one.
Some patience there.
Solid.
Yeah. Keeping the puck in the zone deep. All right, guys. We got Reese playing right wing. Finney center. I think that's Will on the left side. Easton and Gavin playing defense. 7:51 left in the first. No score. Puck comes back out of the Easton, tries to keep it in, but unable to keep it in the zone. Columbus sends it back in, and there will be an offsides. Faceoff comes out of the zone. No changes in the lineup. Looks like we entered the zone safely. That is Will flying. Nixon, though, flying just as fast, coming out of the zone, coming with a head full of steam. Good poke check by Gavin. Easton trying to get it out of the zone. Good job, Easton, trying to get it out of the middle there. Finney ends up with the puck, tries to send it down the line, the boards, but they were met with two players on the boards. Easton sends it down the boards, but Columbus is well aware. Dylan, if you guys remember Dylan, shot that. Elijah makes the save.
And we definitely got that ref almost going down on camera. I think a poor guy almost threw his back out.
All right, face off. It's like Harry was taking the face off. Gus playing left wing. Cottonmouth sending it in deep. Ethan sends it up the boards, unable to take the pass. Was Gus. Oh, Gus accidentally got tripped up. No fall. Cottonmouth keep it in the zone, circling behind our net. Sends it in deep. Sends it in the front, looking for a shot. Dangerous. Good defense by Remy. Unable to get it out of the zone. Jackson's giving him trouble there. All right. Got it away with it. Here comes Remy. Let's see what Remy does with it. He's going to enter the zone. Looks for the pass. No, takes the shot. Wrapped up real quick by the Cottonmouths. Face-off coming in their deep end, though.
Way to go, Remy.
I like that.
Put some
pressure
back on him.
Taking the initiative.
Yep.
All right. Full change in lineup. Looks like we got Linjay on the left. Jack on the right. Finney in the center. Easton and Gavin playing D. Face off. Won by Finney just out of the zone. Gavin unable to keep it out of the zone. Wisely circles around, buying his time to get onside. Sends it in deep. Finnegan providing some pressure, trying to keep it in the zone. Does. Keeps it in. Sends it down to the blue line to Easton. Easton tries to send it across, but it was intercepted. Looks like it could be a breakaway. Easton gets back on D. What a save by Elijah. Oh, no, another opportunity. Oh. And we have our first goal. It was a good save by Elijah. But that additional shot was a trouble because he had all day in front of that net.
Yep.
All right, new lineup. Harry's taking the face off. Reese to the right. Looks like Will to the left. Ethan and Remy playing defense. Columbus wins the faceoff. Able to get in the zone. Gets it deep. Pass Ethan to Will. Will gets it out of the zone. But Cottonmouths get it back. Quickly enter the zone. Good shot, but a good wrap up there by Elijah. Columbus has found a little bit of a gap and has been applying a little bit more pressure, getting good shot opportunities.
Well, they can't give Nixon much room. If you saw that first couple of breakaways that Nixon had, they pinched him as he skated through the center, and you have to crowd him, or if he gets space, he's gone.
Yep, he's got that speed. Shot just wide. Columbus keeps it in deep. Looks like it's wrapped up by Finnegan. Finnegan tries to set it along the boards to Will, but Cottonmouths able to recover. Send it in the middle. Met with opposition from Ethan. Good stick lifting there by Ethan. Elijah makes the diving save there. It's a good save. Situation was getting deep. Dylan, Patton,
yeah. Elijah. Patton, Elijah on the head, yeah.
Yeah.
Yeah, a lot of these boys played together. Dylan was a former Bull. Nixon was a former Bull. Destin Bjornson out there on defense,
yep,
former Bull.
All right. Cottonmouths passing it around, looking pretty good. Shot goes wide. Jackson over there, applying pressure. Harry ends up with it, gives it to Lin-Jay. Trying to make a move with some good back checking by the Cottonmouths. We do enter the zone. Trying to keep it in, but unable. Cottonmouths can come away with it. Good. Gavin with a good stick there. Kept it from a breakaway. Easton gets it out of the zone. Ooh, Jack took one into the boards there by Destin. Cottonmouths come away with it, coming back into the zone again. Good cover up there by Elijah.
Columbus has got speed now. They got to give him that.
Yep, like you said, Nixon. You give him space, he's got speed. So I think what we need to start doing is bumping him a little bit, getting him off that speed. All right, Cottonmouths win the faceoff, send it in deep. Ethan sends it back, though. Finnegan trying to chop it out of the zone, unable to. Comes back, Ethan blocks a shot, takes the shot, sends it up the boards. It's a sneaky Reese. We have a 3-on-2 situation if we'd play this right. Reese takes a good shot, but handled with his glove. Nice save by the Columbus Cottonmouths. That's a good opportunity there, 3-on-2 with some speed.
I think in that situation, you got to make the extra pass. A goalie like Brogan with a hot glove, you're not gonna get that glove side. Not on Brogan.
Face off on their end. Cottonmouths win it. Circle around. Get it out of the zone. They're quickly, they use the boards. Try to send it in deep, which they do. Remy's there. Applying the pressure, which enables our players to get it out of the zone. Good job, Will, applying pressure on the defense. Almost a steal there by Reese. Reese applying pressure on their defense. Good job, Will. Keeping it in was Ethan. Good play by Ethan stepping up. Finnegan sends it along the boards. Cottonmouth sends it right back. Ethan again keeps it in, sends a sneaky shot through some... Here we go. Cottonmouths get it out of the zone. Ethan there, though, to bring it back. Reese gets the puck in the middle. Makes a good move. Finds some space. Takes another shot. Rebound opportunity. Just wide. Not enough opportunity there.
Bulls got to get in there and clean up the loose change. They're not crowding enough.
All right. We're trying to send it in the middle. It looks like I believe that's Gus. Or maybe that's Will. Oh, good defense by Cottonmouths. He was there. Wait for that pass. Remy, good place. Breaking up that speed that the Cottonmouths have. Looks like the Cottonmouths enter the zone, but quickly gets it out there by Gavin and Remy. Oh, another good deep pass by the Cottonmouths. Leads to a shot opportunity. Elijah up to the challenge. Ref calls it off, thinking that Elijah had it wrapped up. Faceoff coming off to the left, or to the right of the goalie. Looks like we got Harry taking the faceoff. Wins it. Elijah there, just in case, dropping down because he's coming straight for the net. Gavin sends it wide. Sends it deep. Cottonmouths, oh no! Give an opportunity here. Good save by the Cottonmouths. Good opportunity for Gus Willard. There's another opportunity.
Wow, nice stop. Nice stop by Brogan.
Good save.
Yeah.
It was dangerous. Some slow-moving pucks right in front of the blue zone.
But that's what they got to do. They got to crowd him because those long shots aren't going to get past Brogan.
Cottonmouths changed a little bit of their lineup. Bulls still have their same lineup in, face-off. Cottonmouths win it again. I think that's Jackson, who's going around the back of the net. Bulls trying to keep it in, unable. Now we're getting some speed here. Enters the zone, high shot, just over the net. Cottonmouths send it back in deep. Gavin gets the puck, sends it around the boards for Gus. Gus lifts the stick, gets the puck out of the zone. Cottonmouths regain puck time.
Comes Dylan.
Yep, here they go. 3-on-2. He takes a shot. Elijah stands up tall, makes the save, and then covers it up. Good save by Elijah, fighting off that high shot and then pouncing back on it.
Didn't quite close the glove on that one. New glove, new pads. We'll blame it on that, sure.
That stick looks huge. Did you guys get a
same
new
one
stick
he used
too?
Last year.
Oh, is it? All right. Finney sent out of the zone. Looks like a breakaway opportunity for Finnegan. Finnegan's coming up, standing tall. Oh, it's open for a rebound. Oh, and he realizes where the puck was and falls on it. Smart play again. But rebound was there.
Great effort there. Great effort.
Got to crash that net. Good opportunity for Finnegan. Created his own play, winning the faceoff, chipping it behind the D. He was off to the races. Same lineup out there. Finnegan again with the faceoff. Got Remy and Ethan playing D. Faceoff comes on to Linjay's side. Somehow goes to Finnegan. Finnegan sends it over to Ethan. Ooh, shot right off Nixie's face almost. Oh. Remy, good job keeping it in. Sends it over to Linjay. Nixie, though, with that speed, making problems. Oh. Good opportunity there. I think it was Jack trying to sneak one in. Finnegan again. Sent it just wide. Looks like Jack's going to go try over there. Oh, nope. Cottonmouths quickly get it out. Got some speed coming. Ethan's got it. Ethan sends it out of the zone for Jack. Jack goes over to Finney. Finney gets into the zone. Right now we're looking for time, and the time has run out in the first period. Good effort. A lot of fast skating.
A lot of hustle.
Yeah.
Great game so far. They're going to have to be careful. They're going to have to crowd Brogan. He's got a great glove, always has had one, and he's gotten a lot bigger. So that glove side is not going to be the go-to. They're going to have to either go stick side or crowd him and look for that loose change like has happened a couple of times.
Yep. A little bit more. I think that's what Coach is talking about right there.
That's it.
Crashing that net.
Well, and battling for position. You saw like Will and a couple of other wings get right there, but they've got a battle to get open. They've got a battle to get in front of that guy and be open for that pass.
Yep. Either that or lift their stick that whole entire time.
That's it.
score, 1-0. Looks like we're about to head into the second period.
Thanks for watching, Adam. All right, here we go.
All right, let's look for a strong second period. We were applying some pressure there towards the end of that first period. See if we can get some more of that. All right, lineup for the faceoff. Can't tell, it looks like we got Reese on the right wing, Will on left. Cannot see. Oh, it looks like Harry's taking faceoff. Easton and Gavin playing D. Faceoff won by the Cottonmouths. Reese tries to apply some pressure. Cottonmouths get around, enter the zone. Puck comes to Easton. Easton unable to get it out of the zone. Gavin with some good stick handle in there. Stops a shot. Ooh, quick shot by the Cottonmouths. Front of the net. Good save again by Elijah. He's up for the challenge. Nixie again, making some good moves. He's able to sneak one by.
Can't give him any space. They're going to have to play the body on Nixon 100% of the time, or he will get that off. Thanks, Marta. That's all John Del Bosco there, calling the black jerseys and the wreck kids.
I'm getting there.
You got it, man.
All right, we look like Cottonmouths win the faceoff. Gus challenges on the boards. Now we got Finnegan over there. We got a 2v2 over there looking for. Oh, now we're going to make it 3v3. All right, Cottonmouths send it over to the empty ice on the other side. Good challenge there by Tyler. Comes back, though, to Ethan. Ethan collects the pass. Again, goes wide here. Cottonmouths get it, but it goes back to Ethan. Ethan enters. Nope. Stuck in the middle. Cottonmouths get into the bull zone. Sends another shot, quick shot. Sticked away. All right. Puck's behind the net. Looks like Remy goes over and gets the pass. Sends it up the boards for Will, who gets it out of the zone. Palin has a breakaway opportunity. Another glove side save.
Oh, wow. That Whoa. Went in.
Oh.
That was Gus Federley with the follow-up.
With a rebound?
Yep. Gus Federley with the follow-up rebound shot, and that's exactly what the Bulls have got to have.
Yep.
But great job by Talon with the breakaway to even set that up.
That was sneaky. It happened real quick. Again, good job by Gus. Looking for that rebound opportunity. So now it's 2-1. We're back in it. Gavin sends it along the boards. Linjay stops from going any further. Harry takes the puck, enters the zone. Looks for a passing opportunity. Nixon has him tied up, but we have stoppage in play. I think the door was open, and I think there may have been a dangerous situation. So I think we're going to keep. Ref did the right thing. Don't want anybody injured. Calls play off. Face off out of the zone. We got Jack here on the right side. Jack takes. Oh, I thought Jack was going to have that opportunity. Harry sends it in the zone safely. Jack checks up. Harry's going in, challenging. Here comes Linjay. Oh, just over the stick. Cottonmouths take it back up. Tries to enter the zone, but Gavin quick gets it quick out of the zone. Kind of the Cottonmouths players falls down, recovers though. Oh. Linjay sends it in deep. Looks like Destin takes it for the Cottonmouths, sends it up the boards for Nixon. Nixon going fast again. We need Gavin to apply some pressure. He does. He does great stick check there. Poke checking away. Here's Gavin. Causing problems, and here comes Harry with the puck. sends it deep. He gets his own pass. Send it in the middle. Oh, dangerous. Easton sends it back into the middle. All right. Sends it around the boards. Gavin gets it. Gavin's looking for a shot. Oh, right on the stick side. That was a good opportunity. Good shot there by Gavin. Cottonmouth get it out of the zone. Look to be changing up. Gavin gets the puck. Sends it wide. Nobody there. Goes in deep. Look, could be an icing. And it is. Good opportunity for the Bulls to change. But that was a good opportunity by Gavin. Had a good shot opportunity right in the middle in the slot. He went high, stick side, too.
We saw last year so many times that paid off for us when our D-men would take those long, high shots and then give our wingers time to crowd in on the goalie and just jam one home.
Yep, yep. Finnegan with the faceoff. Cottonmouth win it, keeping it in the zone. Remy ties up his player deep behind the net. Trying to get it on along the boards, but Cottonmouth, two on one, take it. Ooh, sends one deep in the middle, right in the slot. Luckily, he missed it. It leads to a two on one opportunity here for Reese. Reese looks for the pass. Oh, tries to go five hole, but it was covered up real quick. Good opportunity. I like the pressure we're applying, though.
Absolutely. Keep them guessing. 9 minutes, 18 seconds left in the second period.
Finnegan's going to be taking the faceoff. Reese on the right. You got Gus on the left who scored the goal. Remy and Ethan look prepared to take a shot if the faceoff comes deep. Here comes to Ethan. Ethan takes the shot real quick. Looking for the rebound again, man. For Gus. All right. Cottonmouth, do not get out of the zone. Good job, Ethan, keeping it in. Oh, Cottonmouth, second try, get it out of the zone. Ethan giving him all he's got over there. Cottonmouth tried to send it back to the D. Now faced for a shot. Low shot. Dangerous shot. Elijah, good job covering that rebound up. Nixie was trying to get there.
Nixie threw his hands in his stick up like, I'm not jamming him. I'm not jamming him. It's a little bit of history here between these two teams from last year. It was a bit of a heated rivalry at times. So. Nixie's like, I didn't do it. It wasn't me.
All right. Looks like the Bulls have changed their lineup. Harris with the faceoff goes wide over to, looks like, Gus. Is that Will? Shot opportunity again. Oh, no. All right. Good save. Gavin there, too, as well, allowing Elijah some time to cover it up. All right, guys. Hopefully we win this face-off, go wide the other direction. Let's see. Cottonmouth win the face-off. Gets in the middle. Applying some pressure to the Bulls. Easton sends it out of the zone. Cottonmouth have it. Trying to wait. Applying some pressure was Gus. Or is that? Yeah, that's. I cannot tell. Yeah, that's Gus. All right, there's Talon. He's going to get going for it. Oh, Talon passes. A good opportunity. All right. Looks like Harry trying to send it deep. Keep it in the zone. Easton does. Easton tries to take a shot. Sends it in the middle. Cottonmouth end up with it. Exit the zone. Quick pass up to Nixon by the Cottonmouth. Looking for space. Sends a pass. Look, rebound opportunity. Good job. Checking back Harry there, getting that puck out of the zone. Look at Gavin going up for the offensive end. Easton gets it out of the zone. Right now we're stuck in the middle. Nixon's going to take a long shot. Blocker saved there by Elijah just to be safe. Gavin gets it behind the net. Sends it around looking for somebody to pass to. Sends it up the boards, unable to make the connection there. Gets it out of the zone. Looks like there's... Okay. Got out of that. Now we're in our end. Cottonmouth somehow got it. Looks like they're going to look for a pass around the boards here. See if the Bulls challenge, which they do. Good job. I think that's Talon. Talon again. He could have a shot opportunity here. He tries to push one forward. blocked out by the Columbus team. Now we're still behind the boards, applying grid pressure. Nobody's in front of the net. Somehow we end up with Harry. Harry makes a good move. Oh! Good opportunity. Harry again, still applying pressure. Ethan tried to cheat and keep it in the zone, unable to, but Gavin was there. Looks like we're going to be offsides. We were offsides. We were changing offsides, and we were offsides. That was a good move by Harry.
It was a great move.
A little fake there to give him some more time. I like those little federalies, too. They're starting to try to crash that net, looking for those rebounds. Almost a pass up to Linjay. That would have been nice. Ethan was looking for that long pass. However, the Cottonmouths get it. Enter the zone. That looked to be offsides. Yeah,
he called it.
All right, 6:12 left in the second period. Still 2-1 after a couple goals early in the second period. It's kind of settled down a little bit. Finney, again, wins the faceoff going forward. It's been very effective for him. Applying pressure now on Jackson. Jackson ends up with the puck. Was able to pass it on to his teammate, and the Cottonmouths get out of the zone. Stopped them going from much further was Linjay. Linjay tried to enter the zone, but Jackson again ends up with the puck. It's going in deep into our own end. Gets around Ethan, looks for the shot, unable to connect on it. Ethan ends up with the puck. Tries to send it over to the boards to Linjay. Cottonmouths making some moves, keeping it in the zone, trying to get in the middle. They do, but the Bulls end up with it. Looks like that is Remy sends it up the boards. Cottonmouths end up with it, but Linjay sends it out. Looks like it's going to be an icing. Try to make that long pass to Finnegan. Could have led to a two-on-one opportunity. Just didn't connect on the pass. Faceoff comes all the way back into the Bulls zone. They have a complete change in lineup. Refs are meeting about something right now. All right, get back to the play. Good two quick pass there to Reese. Reese unable to handle the pass, but he's making an effort to regain that pass. Has his guy up against the boards. Comes into the zone. Cottonmouths look back for a pass. Dangerous pass. Intercepted by Reese. Reese takes the puck in the zone there, in the corner. Cottonmouths end up with it, ended up along the boards. Gavin again playing some great stick handling defense. Stops the rush for the Cottonmouths. Allows his team to catch back up. Offsides. And then offsides by the Cottonmouths as they try to end up in our zone. Faceoff comes outside.
How about the hustle?
Reese was giving a lot of hustle there. All right, guys. Full change in lineup. Clean face-off win by Finnegan. Goes right back to Remy. Remy makes a cross-ice pass to, looks like, I think that's Gus. Ethan gets it, sends it in. They're waving off. It's clean, enters the zone. Talon sends it back in, deep. Looks like Gus trying to send it in the middle. Cottonmouths get out of the zone. They're starting to build up some speed. Good stick there by Remy to stop that rush. I think that was Ethan who sends it to Taylor. Taylor with a great pass. Oh, my gosh. What another great pass. One time. Oh, my gosh. Oh. Oh, did it go in? Oh.
Unbelievable.
I don't know how that didn't
Holy
go in.
Holy smokes. What
I would check
play.
It. I would check it.
What
I think that
play.
Went, oh, wow.
No good.
Wow, that
what
was
an effort. What an
tic-tac-toe
effort.
Tic-tac-toe passing.
Yeah.
That was great passing. I'll take that.
I don't know how Brogan got on that one, but good job by him.
It was just lingering right there. All right. Unfortunate there, but some great teamwork there. Harry wins the faceoff. Cottonmouth wrap him up on the boards. We're deep behind the net. Looks like Jack's got the puck, looking for some passing opportunities. Trying to sneak one in. Linjay has it. Shot goes just wide. Cottonmouth get it out of the zone. Met with some opposition in the middle. Easton looking for a pass. Has the puck. Has some time. We have all three of our players over there. Somehow we got the puck. Looks like Harry tries to make a pass in the middle. Look, there's rebound opportunities if you go to his stick side. Cottonmouth get quickly out of the zone. Gavin, again, wisely sends it in deep, allows for the offense to do a kind of a dump and chase situation. Ooh, dangerous pass there in the middle. Linjay almost had an opportunity for a quick shot in the middle. However, Cottonmouth, Cottonmouth get around. Oh, boy. All right, good back check by Harry. Harry's coming back. We got Jack waiting in the middle. Harry with the save, rebound! Oh! Gavin couldn't get enough on it and was able to make a save again. Uh-oh, 3-on-1 situation for the Cottonmouths. Easton's out there. Good job forcing all the shots to go wide was Easton. And Harry, good job hustling back. Oh, come on, oh! Gives it in, Gavin. Gavin and Finney tries to send it to the feds. Covered up. Wisely.
Unbelievable effort.
Yeah.
If it hadn't been for Easton out there, that was a goal.
That was a scary situation. And then Harry hustling back to help out as well.
Right.
3-on-1. Looked like a doomed situation. We have two close calls, one for the Bulls, one for the Cottonmouths. Still remains 2-1. 2:15 left. Finney with the faceoff. Reese gets the puck, tries to send it in the middle. Oh, there it is, a great pass. I think that was by Will. Great eyes by Will. Send it right over to Finney. Finney had a great shot opportunity, but it was swallowed up. Cottonmouth's goalie is in it. Those rebounds is where we got to keep looking for. Same team. Finney with the faceoff. Cottonmouth try to get out of the zone quick. Will tries to stop him. Unable. Finnegan wraps him up at the midline. Reese has an opportunity. Oh, I don't know. I don't know about that one. Good back check by Finney. Finney regains puck. Sends it in the middle. Looking for a rebound. And a goal. What a great out opportunity. That was Reese's goal today. Reese. Yep. Reese scores. What a great opportunity. Again, keeping in the zone by Finnegan. Kept that play alive. Sends that pass across. Dangerous right on the blue line. In the blue zone. Leads to that Reese opportunity. Tied 2-2. 1:38 left in the second period.
Here's the dangerous situation. Nixie likes to put the whole team on his shoulders after a score like that. And they got to be careful.
Cottonmouth center of the zone. Speaking of Nixie, pass right to Nixie. Just wide. Elijah making some saves. Spread out. We got it out of the zone. Again, you mentioned it, Justin. That is exactly what happened there. Bulls, though, up for the challenge. You have the puck. All right. Like Talon enters the zone. Gets it out from underneath his feet. They send it back. Easton able to get out of the zone after that dangerous situation. Up to, I think that is Gus. Gus makes a move around the defender. But Jackson again there to snuff out the play. Jackson again is going down. Looks like his speed's leading to a 3-on-2 situation. Going wide. Makes that shot. Elijah up for the challenge. Makes a blocker save. However, it's still in the zone. Cottonmouths are creating some danger here. Oh, boy. I can't see it, but it's there.
Blow the whistle!
Looks like the Cottonmouths were able to push that puck through. It looked after a couple saves, it looked like Elijah had it. After a couple more whacks, I think they got it under and into the goal.
Sorry about that. I don't like it when people jump on my kid's head and the refs don't blow the whistle. So.
Refs have been pretty good about calling everything until that play. Unfortunately, they did score. 21 seconds left, 3-2 in the second. So the Cottonmouths do respond. But we're in it, 3-2. Go behind the net. Reese, good job stopping the opposition. Ramey trying to keep it in the zone, unable, but is stopped the rush. Quickly gets it back into the zone for Harry. Harry needs to shoot because there's 0 seconds left. Almost another opportunity there for Reese to score his second goal.
But way to not sit back. You know, they knew they had time running down, and they just still just went at it. So. Yeah. Sorry about yelling into the microphone, y'all. I was a little hot at that one. So we'll pause here for about a minute and a half and let them get a word from coaches.
All right, welcome back. It's been a very entertaining game. Lots of energy for our first game of the season. This is going pretty well here. All right, guys. 3-2.
Oh, Mark Hoffman, is that you?
Finnegan's going to be the one taking the faceoff. Linjay to the left. Jack to the right. We got Gavin and Easton playing some defense. And Elijah standing tall in net. And here we go, third period. Pretty evenly matched competition here.
Got to say hey to another former Bull, former teammate, Mark Hoffman, Nicholas Hoffman, Val. We love you guys. Thanks for watching. Glad you could tune in.
Do you have a heart emoji?
I do, but I'm on the camera, so I got I ain't tapping. Typing.
All right. Bull sending in deep. Looks to be an offsides.
Icing.
Icing, I'm sorry. Going all the way back into the zone. Only 12 seconds off the clock. Face-off, enters the zone. Could be a dangerous situation again. As you mentioned, Nixie trying to call his play. Looks like they're going to try to send it back to Jackson. Finney's there for the face-off. Finney wins the face-off. They go back down to Jackson, like they said, but it hit Nixie in the back. Gavin able to scoop up the puck. But, again, Nixie ends up with the puck. Oh, my goodness. Looks for a one-timer situation, back door. Missed opportunity by the Cottonmouths. Applying pressure, Easton. Easton, though, Jackson gets the puck for the Cottonmouths, sends it back in deep. Oh, a couple dangerous swipes at it. These Cottonmouths are coming. They're starting this third period with some pressure. Tough time getting out of the zone, but we do. Cottonmouths have the puck. A little bit of a whiff there, but gets it into this back into the zone. Cottonmouths quickly sends it wide. All right, Gavin just sends it. Looks like we're a little tired here. Sending it deep for an ice. And a line change.
Got to clear the zone.
Yeah.
A little bit tough too with much
Nixie.
Pressure.
Yeah. That Nixie line gets him. Both teams change lineups here. They got the Dylan Destin lineup out there. Those are the players I remember. Harry for the faceoff for the Bulls. Harry wins the faceoff, sends it back down to Ethan. Ethan sends it along the boards up to for Will. Will's looking for a pass to oh my gosh.
That's Jack.
It's a sneaky Reese. No, that's sneaky Reese. Reese sends it back to pass to Harry. Harry unable to get enough on that shot. Here we go though. Cottonmouths would like to have quick breakaways. Good poke check there by Ethan. Harry back checking. Cottonmouths unable to enter the zone after Remy with another good play, defensive play. Harry has the puck, enters the zone.
Ooh, that was close.
It was a little dangerous, yeah, a little. All right, out of the zone. Everybody's in, enters safely. Harry needs to go ahead and wind up. Does to the blocker side. Good save by the Cottonmouths. Though he does, again, allow a rebound on that side. We need to be looking for an opportunity in the slot for Ethan to take a shot just wide of the net. Looks like Will grabs up the puck on deep behind the net, fighting for the puck. Goes a little bit further. I think Ethan tries to keep it in. Ethan does. Harry with a quick one-timer. Cottonmouths block it aside, go down the boards, and able to exit the zone. Harry sends it wide for Linjay. Linjay tries to take a swing at it.
That's Reese.
Is that Reese? Oh, I'm sorry. This is Reese. Cottonmouth coming with a quick. Oh, Dylan with the shot blocked aside by Elijah. Ethan takes the puck, sends it up for Reese. Reese gives it over to Harry. Harry, oh, they're going to call a penalty there.
Oh, they're going to get Jackson for an elbow?
Really?
Yeah.
I didn't see it.
I would have thought that would have been on Harry the way the collision happened. But so your Bulls are on a power play. It's our first one of the game.
First one of the season.
Do. Yeah. They're all first for right now.
We got a little less than 10 minutes left. First power play. It's not up on the penalty box yet or on the scoreboard. 3-2. Third period. For our power play lineup, looks like we got Gavin, Easton on D, Finney taking the face off with, it looks like, Gus on the right, and Sneaky Reese on the left. There it is. They're putting it in for 2 minutes. That's pretty.
Okay. That can't be right. We always
surely
do
it's a
minute
penalty.
Yeah.
Maybe Jackson's self-imposing another minute on himself. All right, faceoff goes wide. Finney was able to intercept it, sends the puck in, and again, another rebound opportunity. Covered up, though. Reese trying to get there. Faceoff goes same side, left of the goalie. They're keeping the power play on them. 2 minutes. Faceoff comes wide. Gavin gets it, tries to send it in deep. Unfortunately, got it out of the zone, the Cottonmouths. Easton tries to send in deep. Appears to, but Nixie does swoop it up. Has the puck. Trying to make some plays, and he does. He's got some space. This could be an issue. All right, good. Now we need to go. We need to go. Reese, go. Go, Reese. Go, Reese! Shoot it, Reese! Oh! Wraparound opportunity. Good pass by Reese! Oh, the one-timer's there! Oh! What a steal!
That's in!
Oh,
that's in! That's in! I don't know who tapped it in, but it's in.
Oh, my gosh. I thought Brody had a great stick save, but it must have just went over.
Judging by the celly, I'm thinking
not sure.
That is...
Let's just say it's a Bulls player.
That's Reese.
Yeah, they're patting Reese
on
the back.
No, it's not Reese. Well, I guess it is Reese. I don't know.
Yeah, I think it was Reese. I don't know.
If
give it to the
Reese,
team. Give it to the team. Yeah. There's no numbers on this team right now. All right, tied 3-3. Detrimental power play. So now 9 minutes left. Cottonmouth again. They like to strike after a goal. They're coming in hard. Got it in their zone. Along the boards here, near side. Destin sends it in deep for the Cottonmouth. Ethan has the puck. Goes behind the net. Meeting with some opposition. He sends it up the boards to Harry. Harry unable to get out of the zone, but does now after a second try. Jack tries to get the puck, sends it in deep. Cottonmouth had the puck, quickly regained composure, sends it up quick for another quick breakaway by Dylan. Dylan sends a shot, stopped by Elijah. Good save. 8:30 left in the third. Switching of the lines. Again, got to be prepared here. Telling you, there's some hustle this game, for sure, on both sides. All right, Finnegan taking the faceoff. Wins the faceoff, but it goes back to the Cottonmouths, who send it in deep. Gavin goes behind the net, gathers the puck. Jack's along the boards, waiting for the pass. Cottonmouths win the puck, but then, after a second effort, Gavin gets out of the zone, quickly gobbled up by the Cottonmouths, who send it wide. It looks like that's Finnegan, who steals the puck. Waiting for a pass right over to Jack. Jack's puck stick was wrapped up and unable to get a shot off. Cottonmouth pass it up. Going to exit the zone here. Looks like with some hustle, we're going to have a three-on-three situation. Thanks to Linjay's hustle coming back. Gavin, good job winning the puck. Finney trying to make that sneaky pass up to Jack. Intercepted. Cottonmouth enter the zone. Looks like Jackson's winding up for a shot. Blocked away by Easton. Gavin wins the puck. Sends it up the boards. Cottonmouth quickly get it back in the dangerous middle. In the slot. Linjay works his way back. Wins the puck. Going with the puck. Unable to get it deep in the zone. Jack interrupts it. Sends it over to Harry. Harry sends it in deep. Wins the puck back. Waiting for the puck is Jack in the middle. Unable to get it. Oh! There it is. Easton with the puck. Shoots it just wide. Looks like the Cottonmouth sends it in deep. But it won't be an icing because it was on net. So Gavin had to go back, get the puck. Still in the zone. We need to get out of the zone. Does. Looks like it could be a 3-on-2 situation if we hustle. Sends it right to Gavin in the middle. Gavin looking for a shot. Oh, just wide. Ooh. Not sure where the puck is. It looks like it's behind the net. Cottonmouth Duke end up with it. Now they end up with a potential 3-on-2 situation.
Nixon.
Yep. Ethan fully aware of the situation. Sends him wide. Elijah up for the challenge. Snaps that one up. He gobbled it up again. Some good hustle. All right. Harry comes in for the faceoff. They keep in Nixie with the Cottonmouth. 6:22 left. Nixie wins the faceoff, goes to the left. Shot wide. Leaves for an opportunity, and he gets a goal. Dylan Hunt, after it was rebounded off the back of the net, recovered that pass off the back and scored it in, snuck it in on that backside. 4-3, 6:16 left.
John, I can barely hear you, buddy.
Sorry, have I been talking this whole time? Can you hear me?
Barely.
Bear closer.
I may have done that to my own headset.
I don't wanna take out the people at home listening by speaking louder. Can you hear me?
Check and make sure you're not muted. Columbus picks it up. They take a shot wide right of the net. Nixie dives behind our net.
Let me know if you can hear me.
Remy in pursuit. Columbus tries the center one. Bulls take a shot. Loved by Brogan.
Gotta go low. Can you hear me?
I can't.
Gavin tries to keep the puck in the zone. Too much pressure. There's three of them. Easton able to stop that little breakaway. Sends it up to Talen. Talen, again, trying to reverse. Go back real quick. Don't forget about the rebound opportunity for Gus. It looked like Gus was coming in there. All right, good pass in the middle. Cottonmouth get it. Send it up wide. Get it out of the zone. Gavin tries to send it in. Oh, no. Blocked by the Cottonmouth. It's a two-on-one situation. Good save by Elijah. Easton sends it up the boards. Talen gets it. Tries to send it along the boards. Gets it out of the zone. Here goes a break opportunity for Harry with Gus. Looks like trailing. Rebound. Oh! Good hustle there by number 14 on the Cottonmouth to stop that. Rebound opportunity. There is a penalty call, and I don't know who that's on. It could be on number 14, who came back and tripped Gus there at the end. I thought it was number 14. I'm not sure if it was Destin, but they're giving it to Destin. I don't know if it was 4 or 14, but I think they're calling 4. He saw 4.
We capitalized on the power play before, so let's see if we can do it this time.
All right. The power play is only for a minute 30 this time. Looks like we won the faceoff. Goes to Remy. Remy takes a shot, but it was chopped down by Nixie. Nixie takes the puck. Smartly passes it. Looks like to Dylan. Dylan takes a shot. Quickly sticked aside by Elijah. Ethan gets the puck. Tries to send it up to Jack. Just jumped over his stick. Nixie ends up with the puck. Enters the zone. And is looking for a shot. Wide shot. Blocked away by Elijah. Good job covering as Dylan was there looking for a rebound opportunity. Still a minute left on the power play. 3:47 left in the third. Let's see if our boys have a little more hustle in them. They've done a good job hustling.
See if all that off ice has been paying off.
Who does that off ice?
I don't know. Some crazy guy with cones and hurdles. I don't know.
All right. Faceoff goes over to Reese. Reese does not get it. Nope. Does get it out of the zone. Quickly back into the zone comes the Cottonmouth. Gavin applies pressure. Gets the puck away. Harry ends up with the puck. Sends it up for Reese just out of his stick zone, and they're going to call icing.
We got there first.
They're going to call icing.
We were there first. How did he call? I guess it's automatic icing.
I guess so. If it's still like the previous years. All it took was just a little bit of a tap by Reese on that puck, and he just couldn't get to it. Still on the power play, 40 seconds. Harry's out there to win the faceoff. Reese is wide by himself. Goes right to Reese. Good, smart play. Trips a little bit, but Harry was there to get the puck. Harry's looking for that pass. No, uses the boards to get around two players. What a great maneuver. Here comes Harry with some speed. Oh, They're looking for the puck. He's not sure where it is, but it's under his pads. Almost went five hole. Good hustle there.
Yeah.
And we had a guy, I think it was Will, waiting for that rebound on that left side. That's all
right
we can ask for. Yep. All right, changing lineups. Still 25 seconds in the power play. Faceoff won by Finney, right to Remy. Remy tries to take a shot. Gets gobbled up by all the cotton mouse in the way. Here comes the cotton mouse. Falling, I guess they're gonna call that onside. Here comes Nixie again, making some moves. Nixie again, causing problems. Nixie's causing problems. Nixie down, gave a lot of effort there, causing a lot of problems, but could lead to a breakaway opportunity. A 3-on-1. We play this right, looking for the pass. Oh, what a good stick by, I think it was Jackson. Leads to another breakaway here for Nixie. Nixie could pass it. No, makes it a little dipty-do. Sends it just up and out of into the net. That could have been dangerous if Nixie saw that trailing player.
Oh, yeah.
Luckily, he didn't, and the puck went up and out of the zone. How quickly they can change. It was a 3-on-1 situation. That play by Jackson was clutch for the Cottonmouths to get them back into the zone and for that quick opportunity. All right, Cottonmouths get the puck in danger zone. Good glove save by Elijah. Gotta be ready. The Cottonmouths, their game plan is to go right into that slot and shoot right off the faceoff. There they go again, trying to win it right into the middle. Here comes Dylan. Dylan's with his backhand, tries to take a shot wide of the net. Easton ends up with the puck, sends it wide for Linjay. Linjay takes it. Falls down. Harry able to get it out of the zone, so was Jack. Jack added to that extra pressure, it gets it a little further. Gavin, anticipating the pass, steps in front, makes a good play. And I'm not sure what.
I think it bounced into a player.
Okay. Face off, looks like it's coming in the center.
Sorry, a player on the bench.
Got it.
clock is a little off. We're at 1:51. Lauren says she's sorry. She's going to get it back here.
First for everything, right? All right, Cottonmouths get the puck, enter the zone. Puck ends up in Gavin's feet, looking for that long pass to Linjay, just out of the reach. Couldn't handle that pass. A little bit behind. Applying pressure to the Bulls, I like it. We're still in it. Linjay has an opportunity for a shot. Gobbled up by two Cottonmouths, though, who, again, they look to sprint out for a quick breakaway. Cottonmouth looking for the pass, intercepted by Harry. Harry is on a 1-by-2. Let's see if he can make his own magic happen here. Takes a shot high off the back glass. Reese there, sprinting back to help. Pass was gobbled up by the Cottonmouth again. Remy misses at it, and then Ethan misses at it. Oh, no, big rebound opportunity. Good back checking there by Remy, wrapping up Nix, who was looking for another goal. Puck comes to Harry. Harry sends it up the boards. Cottonmouths keep it in. Comes right to Nixie. Nixie makes the move. Gets tripped up a little bit. No call. All right. Getting it up to, it looks like, Will. Will can't find his feet. 16 seconds left, guys. Cottonmouths making it hard for the Bulls to try to tie it up, keeping it deep in their own end with 7 seconds left. Ethan sends it wide. We got 3 seconds left. Reese looked for the Hail Mary play to Will. Game over, guys. Good hustle. It was a good game.
What a game.
Good game.
All right, well, we'll be back for the next 12U game at 1:30 Eastern, 12:30 Central. Thanks, you guys, for watching.
Yeah, thanks for joining.